Okay, this is our homemade amp farm. I don't know how much of a home for ants is, it is as much as it is like a place of torture. We catch bugs. What my kids are so little that they don't really adequately care for them. However, this hemp farm is doing pretty well. I see different kinds, including winged ants. What happened was that when I was digging in the backyard, I uncovered a nest. With eggs and various types of ants, and I just put them into this jar.